I had an opportunity to feast with him once, back when I was just a kagemusha attending a gathering of the gods. So he's made his choice. Be that as it may, I don't believe his story is anywhere near finished yet.